Dear learners, welcome back to the lecture of Arabic language. We are teaching you basics of Arabic, and here our focus is on common Arabic words which you use in everyday life situations. The words you yourself are familiar with, you use in Urdu and Hindi. The idea is to help you recall these Arabic words and make the learning of the language very interesting and exciting for you. So, on this exciting road of learning Arabic language, I welcome you once again. In the previous lecture, you learned so many Arabic words which start with Arabic alphabets Alif, Alif, Ba, Ta, and Tha. Now in this lecture, I will focus on those Arabic words which start with other Arabic alphabets. So the first word I am going to focus on is Jawab, which starts with Jim. Jim. Jawab. Jawab. Jawab, as you are familiar, is opposite of the word sual. Sual. Sual is question. Jawab, answer or reply. Reply. Now the next word which I am going to teach you starts with ha, with Arabic alphabet ha. Ha. Try to say correct pronunciation, ha. Try again, ha, ha. And the word is hakim, hakim, hakim. So what is hakim? Hakim is ruler, ruler. And another word which comes from the same word, same root, is hukuma, hukuma. Hukumat is government, government. Similarly, another word, mahkama, mahkama, from the same root word, which is Arabic word for the court, court. In Arabic, mahkama is court, court. And another very common Arabic word which you are familiar with is hukm, hukm. Hukm is order, order. Hakim, which I am focusing on here, is ruler, or somebody who issues command. Somebody has sovereign authority. Hakim, hakim, hakim al-bilad, the ruler of the country. Hakim al-watan, the ruler of the nation. So the word you have learned here is hakim, hakim. Now I am going to focus on the next word, and that is hala. Halat, you say. You say in Hindi and in Urdu, halat, halat. And the word here is hala, halat. Hal, hal is condition. In Arabic, when we start greeting somebody, we say, ahlan bikum, kayf al hal, kayf al hal, how are you? Hal. We try to inquire about the condition of the person. So hala, hala is condition, condition. I need not remind you that this starts with ha, ha. And try to be as accurate in your pronunciation as possible. Ha, correct sound? Ha, halat. I am again saying again, halat, halat. Then the next word is husn. Husn, again starting with Arabic alphabet ha. Husn, husn. And what is husn? It's beauty, beauty. Haseen, haseen, beautiful. Jamil, beautiful. So haseen, haseen is the word you are, I'm sure you are familiar with, you use it so many times. And husn is another very important Arabic word which you are familiar with and you use it in ordinary life situations. So husn, husn is beauty, beauty, husn, husn. Now let's focus on another Arabic word which starts with ha, and the word is haqiqa, haqiqa, haqiqa. It has two very important Arabic letters which are important from the point of view of pronunciation. So it has ha and qaf, ha, qaf, haqiqa, haqiqa, not haqiqa, ha, haqiqa, haqiqa. And what is haqiqa? It is truth or reality, reality. Haq, haq, it starts with root is haq, haq. And what is haq? Truth, truth, reality. Fil haqiqa, we say fil haqiqa. When we verify certain things, when we ascertain certain things, we ascertain something, we say fil haqiqa. So haqiqa is the truth, reality. Now the next Arabic word which I am trying to teach you is hal. Hal, hal, hal is solution, solution. So in Arabic we say sometimes ma huwa al hal, ma huwa al hal, hal. What is the solution? What is the solution? Ma huwa al hal, ma huwa al hal. I am not expecting you to learn Arabic sentences at this stage. I just want you to focus on the word. So the word is hal, hal, that is solution, solution. The next, all these Arabic words which I am going to teach you, or I am in the process of teaching you at this stage, they start with important Arabic alphabets. Arabic alphabets, like in the initial lecture, I told you alif, ba, ta, tha. In this lecture, I have started with words with Arabic alphabet like jim, ha, jim, ha. And you will find several other Arabic words which follow. And you yourself can search and find so many Arabic words which you are familiar with and which start with these important Arabic alphabets. So now, for example, I am giving you another word, ha, hawd, hawd, hawd. And what is hawd? Hawd is pond, pond or pool in Arabic. Hawd is pool or pond. But remember that you have to be careful about pronouncing correctly these Arabic words, because they start with ha, ha, not ha, ha, no, ha, that is correct, ha. For that I am sure you will feel a little uncomfortable that pronouncing these words is becoming difficult for you. But in the later on, certainly we will have exclusive lectures which will focus on pronunciation of these words, which will focus on pronunciation of these important Arabic letters. And there you will certainly become familiar how to say these words. Here my attempt is to make you familiar with the word along with correct pronunciation. So for that you need to follow the way I am pronouncing these words. Now the next word is, which starts again with ha, is
hayawan.
Hayawan is animal, animal. In fact, its root word is hay or hayat. What is hayat? Hayat is life. Hay, someone who is living. But here in Arabic, quite often we use it for animal, for animal. Insan, that is the word you have learned earlier. Insan, Adami. Now
hayawan
is for animal. animal. Now, dear learners, I hope this is increasingly becoming exciting for you. Exciting to learn this language this way, through common Arabic words which you are familiar with, which you know you use in everyday life situations. So the next word, which starts with ha, you have learned ha, now ha, 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 with Arabic alphabet ha, 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 and the word is khadim, 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 khadim means servant, servant. Khidma, khidma, it comes from the root word khadal mim, khidma, khidm, khidma. What is khidma? Service, service. Khadim, somebody who is performing the service, who is giving service to somebody. So khadim, khadim. Next word is khabar, khabar, khabar. And this is the word you use quite often, khabar. Need I tell you the meaning? Khabar, news, news, news. Khabar, akhbar, all these are the words which you quite often use in everyday life. Khabar, khabar, mukhbir, somebody who spreads the news, somebody mukhbir, you also use all these words. So khabar, but the actual pronunciation is kha, kha, khabar, khabar, khabar. Next word which starts with this alphabet kha is kharab, 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 kharab. And what is kharab? Kharab, something, something that is ruined, that is ruined, ruined, spoiled, spoiled. Kharab, kharab, something that has been destroyed, completely destroyed. Kharab. Then we will focus on another Arabic word which starts with kha, that is khilaf, 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 mukhalifat, mukhalafa, khilaf. What is khilaf? Disagreement, disagreement. If somebody is not in agreement with you, you say khilaf ma'i, khilaf, in against you, in disagreement with you, khilaf. Next word with starting with kha is khayali, khayali. Actual pronunciation is this, khayali, khayali, khayal. What is khayal? Khayal, khayal, khayal is imagination, imagination. That is not actual, that is something which is there in your thinking process. You are visualizing it, you have certain pictures, maybe not that strong pictures, but you have the certain pictures of that. So khayal, khayal, and khayali, khayali, that is imaginary, imagine, imaginary, imaginary, khayali, khayali. Then the next word I am focusing on is, again it starts with kha, kha, Arabic alphabet kha, khayana, 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 khayana is treason, treason. It's just opposite of amana, amana, amana is loyalty, faithfulness, amana, amana. Khayana, just opposite of that, treason. So khayana, khayana. Now I am going to focus on another or series of Arabic words which start with Arabic alphabet dal, dal, dal. And the word is doktor, doktor, doktor. Very easy, very easy to learn doktor. It's easy, why? Because doktor, in English you say doctor, doctor, doctor. Same word in Arabic, doktor, doktor. Is it difficult to pronounce? Not at all. Doktor, doktor. Very easy to learn. Doctor, doctor. Doctor, doctor means doctor. Doctor. Try to say a few times and you certainly learn this word. Doctor, doctor. Doctor, doctor. Oh doctor, ya doctor. Oh doctor, we say in Arabic, oh doctor, ya doctor. Ya doctor. Along with this, you can easily learn this pronunciation as well. Oh doctor, ya doctor. Oh doctor, ya doctor. Isn't it? It's very interesting. Dear learners, welcome to Arabic language course. In this lecture, we are teaching you common Arabic words, the words which you are familiar with. And I am going by all alphabetical order. All the words you have learned in the earlier lecture, they start with alif, then ba, then ta, then tha. In this lecture, I have tried to teach you some other words which start with some other important Arabic alphabets like jim, ha, ha, dal. Jim, ha, ha, dal. Before starting another word, I wish you could just say with me all these Arabic alphabets once again. Alif, ba, ta, tha, jim, ha, ha, dal, jim, ha, ha, dal. It's very interesting. You will find that certain alphabets are very easy to pronounce. Some of them you may find a little bit difficult to say at this stage, but with practice you can certainly learn these alphabets and learn how to pronounce these alphabets in a correct way. So some of the easy one like alif, ba, ta, but difficult one tha, tha. Easy jim, jim is easy. Easy jim. A little bit difficult ha, ha, or ha, ha. So dear learners, in this lecture I am not focusing much on these alphabets and their correct pronunciation. As I told you earlier that you learn these in later lectures. Here I am trying to make Arabic learning interesting and exciting for you by focusing again on the words that you are already familiar with. So the next word, which starts with dal, dal, is dimag. Say with me three times, dimag. It has ghain, dimag, dimag. That is the actual pronunciation, dimag, dimag. And dimag, what is dimag? That is brain, brain, your brain. That is dimag. Dhehen, what is dhehen? Is mind, dhehen, mind. And dimag, dimag, is brain, brain. I am going to focus on the next word. The word you are familiar with is dunya, 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 dunya. And what is dunya? Dunya is the world, world, world. The place you live, the place, the earth that you are on. Dunya, dunya. Now you will have some other important Arabic words which start with dhal, dhal. You have learned the words which start with common Arabic, very important Arabic alphabet like dal, dal. Now I will focus on dal, dal, dal. Say with me three times, dal, 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 dal. I can recall just one very, very, very common and frequently used Arabic word with this alphabet, and that is dharra, dharra, dharra. And what is dharra? Dharra, dharra is particle. Suppose dust particle in Arabic, dharra, dharra, dharra. Next is raw, raw, raw. And I can recall the word with raw, rab, 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 or rahman, or rahim, rahman, merciful, merciful. It's the word for God, merciful, benevolent, merciful. So rahman, rahman. The word alphabet is raw. We start with raw. Remember, raw, raw. Rahman, rahman, rahman. Rahim, or rab, rab. Okay, so I think you are learning not only Arabic alphabets, their correct pronunciation, but so many Arabic, common Arabic words that you are already familiar with. My attempt, as I told you earlier, is to make sure that you are comfortable with us. You are comfortable in learning this language. And since you have a wealth of Arabic words with you, you already know so many Arabic words, it's not difficult at all for you to learn this language. So you can start learning, and you can start learning very fast with the help of these common Arabic words, which you already know, in fact. Before I close, I will just mention a couple of Arabic words which start with Z, Z, Z. And what is Z? Dal, Dal, Ra, Z, Z. Now, Z. The word is Ziyada, Ziyada, Ziyada. What is Ziyada? Ziyada is increase, addition. Ziyada is addition, addition, increase. Ziyada, Ziyada, Ziyada. Next Arabic word is, which again starts with Za, Za, is Zaytun, 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 Zaytun. This is the word, in fact, most of the people who speak Urdu or Hindi language, they certainly use it quite often they use it. Zaytun, 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 Zaytun. What is Zaytun? Olive. Olive, olive, olive oil, olive oil. Zaytun, Zaytun, Zaytun. So learners, in this lecture, I have tried my best to make you comfortable with Arabic language and to help you learn so many Arabic words, so many common Arabic words. I'm sure most of these Arabic words you know. My attempt has been to help you pronounce it properly and learn it correctly, and with this, with the help of these Arabic words, you will be able to speak the language, you will be able to communicate properly in ordinary life situations, as you are already doing, in fact. So if you know Arabic language, Hindi language, if you know Urdu language, or for that matter, in fact, some other maybe regional languages, you will find so many Arabic words there. And since you know these languages, I hope that you are able to use these Arabic words in your daily communications. So, with the help of other words that you will teach, that we will teach, in fact, in the forthcoming lesson and lectures, you will certainly be able to more comfortable to learn Arabic. With these words, I wish you all the best for this new journey of Arabic language learning. Thank you.